Alright, I'm going to try to make a little video here. Just playing this banjo. You asked for a sound bite. I'll try to give you a little of both. Here's a video just showing the banjo itself. There's the signatures. It's in the case. Take it out. You know. I'm hoping this comes out good and you can see the, you know, there's a little bit of tarnish on there. It might clean up if you polish it. I've seen them clean up pretty good. I just haven't tried it. Two-piece flange. And some flowers. Here's the back. You can see it's in pretty good shape. It's actually in really good shape. The worst thing on the thing, which was in the, was that little nick right there. That's at like the 7th fret. Right there. I don't know how well this thing takes. Let's see if I zoom in. Just like a little ding. And then there's another one up by the 3rd fret on the other side of the neck, which you can kind of see right there. Right there. Alright. So that kind of shows the condition. I'll take a new video with the